We do drop testing because it's extremely important to know that the container will maintain its contents. The case has to be able to survive those drop tests. Sometimes it's up to 280 drops on a single container. We don't just protect our product, we protect our brand.